If you're having this issue with your Android device, switch to youtube.com. This version of YouTube is out of date and no more updates are available for your device. Please visit youtube.com on your browser instead. If you're having this issue, this means that your device is very old. Probably you can't install the latest version of YouTube on Play Store. And this is because the device is very, very old. As you can see right here in this screenshot, it is Redmi Note 4X and the Android version is Android 6.0 Marshmallow. The last Android security patch level is 2017. There is no more updates for YouTube app on Play Store. So right now what you have to do is to see if you have software update on your device and at least update your phone to Android 7.0. If there's no update for your device to the next Android version, what you can do is to go to your browser and use youtube.com. What you can do now is to add it to your home page. Click on add page to home screen and you can rename it whatever. Click on add. So it's going to stay at your home page right now. So this is it. Instead of clicking on your browser and typing youtube.com, when you click on it, it's going to take you directly to YouTube. I think this is better. So that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.